To a lot of people, okay, especially back home, back in our community, and they're up here right now. You understand?
Yes, sir.
But I told you, the most important thing for us is to get this W tonight, okay? We go 2-0 in district. That's what we're focusing on. Everything else will take care of itself, okay? I want you to play hard, I want you to play fast, and I want you to play physical. You understand?
Yes, sir.
If we make a mistake, that's why. You get up and you play hard and you play fast and you play physically. Every single play from the very first one. It doesn't matter what's happened the last 10 years. It doesn't matter. You weren't here. You're here right now. All that matters is what's going to happen tonight on that football field. And us taking home what is rightfully yours because you've worked for it. You worked for it! The whole summer, fellas! The whole spring! You deserve it! You understand?
Yes, sir!
It's gonna be tough, like every game has, but you wear them down! You wear them down until they do not want to get up anymore! You got that?
Yes, sir!
Let's go, baby!
You play with heart, you treat each other like brothers, and love each other out there on that field, and take care of each other. Go get that!
Yes, sir. I'm proud of you guys. Let's get a break. Hey,
this is long.